Timing's just ahead. I'd go quickly, though. Those Asuran representatives are getting impatient.
My crewmates in Ratasum have been monitoring the Waypoint network. They say your device is affecting waypoints, not ley lines. Why?
Can't you see? I adjusted the settings in the waypoint so they process the flow of magic at a more stable rate. I'll put it in simple language for you. My device interfaces with the waypoints and captures on-the-spot readings of magic's rate of flow through them. Using a complicated algorithm that I devised, it calculates the exact minimum frequency required to keep the waypoint running. It then adjusts the waypoint settings.
Our readings are inconclusive without more information. You must demonstrate this device. Now. What are you whispering about over there?
We're formulating a plan to demonstrate how the device works. You'll note that this chamber has a number of waypoint-like props. We'll show you how it works. In miniature. You see, it's so easy, even a simpleton can do it. Take it away, Bram.
Nuh-uh. You're not fooling me again. Hey, boss. Why don't you take this one?
There's an active waypoint. Well, a mini one. Go take control of the recalibration device. Great. Now take aim at the waypoint and fire away till its energy's gone.
Check your readings, crew. Why? It is working. Keep at it. I want to see more.
Thank you.
Look for one that isn't attacking back. I located it. This tendril is docile.
That's him.
Excelsior! It's dead!
The waypoints are protected. Wonderful.
So, will you agree to come to the Grove Summit?
Not so fast, my muscular friend. In light of this new development, I have decided to add further stipulations to the deal.
What? Are you...
Silence, Timey. As a ward of the College of Synergetics of Ratasum, you are required to hand over all inventions for study and documentation. I hereby claim proprietorship over this waypoint recalibration device. I will hold it in trust for you until your graduation.
No! I made this on my own time, outside of Ratasum.
Irrelevant. Hand it over like a good progeny, and we will see you at the summit.
No, I won't let you take it.
Harvey, no!
You wouldn't dare disobey your superiors, would you? Just hand it over.
Kid, come on. Calm down and think.
Told you! It's mine! Woo! Let's prove!
After that delinquent!
And there she goes. I swear, that kid is gonna be the death of me. My bet is she's headed deeper into the desert, and that means she's either in trouble now or will be very soon. Let's go.